was this one day, right? I was with my friend.
Okay.
And this guy, he was walking, right? And this guy, he was like, "Hey! Hey!" And I was like, "What you want?" He said, "I want your number, pretty mama." So I was like, 510, none your business. None your business.
Are you all stupid?
Okay. So he did that laughing and all. Anyway, so I was like, 510, none your business. He was like, alright. So then we walked. Then I went to the stuff. Got me some Fritos. Don't even ask. So, Fritos are so nasty. Tastes like fried chicken and feet. And so then, I was like, "Why do Fritos taste like fried chicken and feet?" My friend was like, "I don't know." So then I walked past this other guy, right? We went all the way down the street. He suddenly said, "Ah, ah." So I was like, "What you want?" He was like, "Come here." And I was like, "Bitch, get your ass over here." He was like, "Okay." So then he walked to me. Then I was like, "What you want?" He was like, "Why your breath smell like Fritos and ass?" I was like, "Don't ask me that question, motherfucker. Go eat some Fritos, and my view had a same breath." So then my friends was like, "Calm down, Cheetah." I was like, "Cheetah, don't call me by my government name."
This is a girl. Such a girl.
So I was like, "Yah, yah, yah! Get out of my face! Get out of my face! I want my sheep! I want my sheep!"
Sit down, girl. You need to calm down.
So, she told me to calm down, right? So, I was like, "No, no, no, I don't need to calm down. You're asking for my number. Talk about come here. Man, you want my number. Talk about, you gonna come here. Talk about what well, my breath smell. Let's be those dead.
Can bitch, I have
I don't
your number?
Even know what.
So can I have your number?
So,
can I have your number?"
I was like, "Okay." So, then he walked away. Actually, he kind of ran because he was scared. He thought I was crazy and all, but I'm not crazy. I'm just an average girl. Okay? So then, we start walking again. Another dude, he gonna walk up to me, talk about, "Can I have your number? Can I have your number?" I was like, "Dude, your breath stank like ass and shit." He was like, "So does your..."